Ribéry must score. And now it is there.